Good afternoon and welcome to this 50-over match between Western Australia and Victoria. I'm Michael Slater and it's my... The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first. Boland, the right arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Not mucking about here. First ball and he's off the mark.
Yep.
Ah, what a good shot. Perfect technique and placement.
Yeah. Keeper.
And a single taken. Safely plays that along the ground.
Yeah.
Another run taken. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Yep. No! Yeah.
Chance!
One run added.
And through for one.
Yep.
Plays it nicely along the ground. And they go through for one.
Yep.
Umpire signals no ball. Tremaine is the new bowler.
Yep.
Two runs.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
No shot on offer for that one. Great shot. Four runs. Well and truly beaten by the bowler. Middle that one, great timing.
Another good shot. He's closing in on the half century.
Right off the middle of the bat. And that makes it 50.
Yep.
And a single. And precision in that shot.
Yep.
Well, that's a big reprieve. The throw going the wrong end, and they get back safely.
Yep.
Too added.
Runs there, super shot.
Yep. Bowlers.
They get back for two. Coleman returning to the attack.
Oh, good shot. Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Yep.
He has played that nicely. Gets two.
No ball here.
Keeper!
He'll get two for that. Good shot. Free hit coming up. The batsman will be looking to hit big here.
Catch.
Nice shot, that one. Just a lack of concentration there.
Yep.
Not getting past that fielder. Kept it fairly tight in that over.
Safely plays that along the ground. The fielder making the wrong choice with a throw, and the batsman will be very thankful.
Yep.
Tremaine has bowled well so far, returns to the attack.
Yep.
Plays it nicely along the ground.
Another run taken.
The fielder throws the opportunity away. Went to the wrong end. And a single taken.
The left-arm pace bowler is coming on to bowl from the river end.
Yeah. No.
One more to the score. Tries to drive that, but missed times.
Yep.
They take a single. Edging closer and closer to a century here.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the river end.
Yep.
Two runs there. Should be close. Well, the bowler's going to put something a bit extra into the deliveries here.
Allen, the left arm unorthodox bowler, is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Oh, not able to connect there.
And this is so high, it'll bring rain.
Yeah.
The moment that left the bat, the batsman would have known the result. Easy catch. Marsh is the right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members end. No shot on offer for that one. No runs from that over.
No, he's put that one down. Big appeal there.
Right. Played that along the ground. Didn't like the look of that one. No shot offered. We've got a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is James Taylor. Very troubling line there from the bowler. A maiden over there.
They're asking the question.
The batsman, in a way, lucky not to connect there. He misread that and could easily have found the edge. The hardest part of taking that catch is being worried about dropping such an easy chance. They'll get one more.
One more to the score.
Wait. Yep.
They get a single.
Good bowling in that over. The right armour is the new bowler from the River End.
Yes.
Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered. Four runs in the over. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end.
He's trapped in front there.
They take a single.
Waiting.
Just one run off the over. Jones has bowled well so far, returns to the attack.
Waiting. Wait there.
Plays that nicely along the ground.
Yep, catch it!
They'll get one there.
right there.
Finishes off a tidy over.
It was theirs to lose, really, and they didn't. Western Australia with a solid victory. That's all we've got for you now. Hope you join us again soon for more exciting cricket.